Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Sehe ich aus, als würde mich das interessieren? Mann!
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Wir hätten einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen. Dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Dozen German machine guns at my back kind of encouraged me to keep my head down. Did anything survive the crash?
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Well, you probably took every fucking one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard who look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah!
I didn't have much time to get him back.
This is your bloody fault.
The Germans aren't really known.
Germany has been into our lives. MGs are trained on them. They shoot anything.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Heard that man through No Man's Land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Come on. got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail.
Story.
did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more... Payback there, please tell me yes!
Fire!
I've got your back! Alright, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, alright?
Alright.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flak gun.
This is madness!
Balloon's gonna hear you.
Story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. Thank you. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?